Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I made pav bhaji, so let's get started. In a pressure cooker, add green peas, cauliflower, potatoes, one onion, turmeric powder and salt, water. Let it cook for about 3 to 4 whistles. While our vegetable is getting cooked, let's prepare our masala in a separate pot. In a pot, add in oil, cumin seeds, ginger garlic paste, red chili powder, tomato cut in cubes. Cook till tomatoes are soft. Now add in our green paper, salt to taste, pav bhaji masala, pinch of hing, some kasuri methi, and let it cook. Let's check our vegetables. Alhamdulillah, they are cooked well. Add our vegetable into the masala and mash it properly. Mash them. Add little water and let it cook for about 5 to 10 minutes. Now you can add in butter and mix everything properly. Add in food color, it's totally optional. Our gravy is ready, now let's make salad. For salad, you'll need cabbage, tomato, onion, green chili, some fresh coriander, salt and cumin powder, and lemon juice. Mix everything well. Right, our salad is ready. Now let's warm pav. For that, you'll need butter, some pav bhaji masala, and toast them. Alhamdulillah, our food is ready. You can top it with some butter, fresh coriander, and serve it with salad and lemon.